Welcome back, everyone. We are live from Doc Ford's on Estero Bay.
This says we mark 1 year since Hurricane Ian. The Wink News drone up and above the back bay right behind us here to kind of give you an idea of some of how normal this setting looks where we are right now, surrounded by a lot of things that still will not look normal for many, many years. Much like the storm surge, doubt crept into Orange Harbor, the area, immediately after Hurricane Ian.
Yeah, the wind and water took some homes in the community east of the interstate in Lee County, but it wasn't strong enough to wash away the fight of the people who live there.
Tammy Crum will never take for granted the routine act of walking into her house. Hurricane Ian took that from her family for months.
This is the money maker here.
Today, her rebuilt, raised-up home in Orange Harbor.
We sit right here, prop our feet up, have our, you know, our drinks, and just kind of watch the sunsets.
Brings her joy.
It's just wonderful to be back again, back in the neighborhood too that we love. It's hard to describe, actually. We got a little ways to go. We got some stuff that's still not done. Carport, shed, that kind of stuff, but that will come.
Butch Chambers is the co-op president. He drove us around to show us what's changed in this community along the banks of the Caloosahatchee and Orange Rivers. 80% of the homes were damaged here by Hurricane Ian's wind and storm surge. But what a difference a year makes.
Orange Harbor is making great progress since we last visited, but you don't have to look far to see work that still needs to be done. Like this lot, it's been cleared. It's just waiting for its home to be brought in, much like its neighbor. You see, the lot's all cleared. The homes are there, just waiting to be placed.
There are still obvious signs of destruction and empty lots waiting for new homes.
364 and another 150, yeah.
But there are also beautifully remodeled homes, many built up to new, stronger codes.
So Butch, how do you feel about your progress here?
I love it. I love the progress, and like I had told you on the ride over here, I can orchestrate what the people want, but it's the residents who are doing this. They're doing this 100%. The volunteers for hurricane committees, the volunteers for cleanup committees, the volunteers that are helping security-wise, they're doing it. They're bringing the part back.
But it's wonderful because everything's right here.
People like Tammy.
We love this community.
That make this house feel like home.
It's like a family, and that's part of the reason why we wanted to stay.